boys and girls, I'm Uncle Floyd, and this is my partner, Oogie. Now, before we start the show, I should apologize to everyone. Oogie is going to be very upset today. You could tell by his face. Look at that face.
Oh, looks like Charlie. Blink your eyes. Looks like Charlie.
Don't start telling everybody I'm fed up. But I'm tired of never getting paid around here. I want to get paid for my contribution to the show. I want my money put in the bank for me. I want it put in a trust fund.
Why a trust fund?
Because I don't trust you. That's right. I'm starting to worry. I haven't got any security. What would I do if you got a big break and left the show?
Don't worry, Oogie. I'd take good care of you.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. What will I do when your voice changes? Why, when you grow up and start talking like a man, what am I going to do for a living?
Why, you could retire. You could go retire and you could go live in the Palace of Puppetry.
No, I couldn't. I don't qualify.
Why not?
Because I've been hooked up with the worst ventriloquist in the history of puppetry. And they won't let me in. And I'm just starting to worry, that's all. I'm thinking about my future. I'm just starting to worry, that's all I mean. And I don't want to ruin the show. I want everybody to go ahead and have a happy time. I want the viewers to have their birthdays announced and you can show the pictures. But the people at home could be thinking all during the show, where do I go? What do? Never hurt anybody. Never start any trouble. That's all. You can leave it up to them.
All right, don't cry. We'll get sap all over the table now. We're going to start our show right now.
We are?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
All right, well, go ahead. Have fun, everybody, and I'll see you later. Maybe tomorrow. Unless you lose your voice and you got to do Bones Boy.
Never mind that. We're going to start. I'm not taking any more insults from you.